Hi, my name is Tom. In this video, I'm going to help you set up your Amazon Fire tablets to be used as your digital signage media player with ScreenCloud. The Amazon Fire tablets are available in a range of sizes and they are a great all-in-one solution and even more affordable than most similar Android tablets. Performance varies though, with the entry-level options only being able to power basic content. And because they run Fire OS, they don't support remote device management. In this video, we're going to complete the setup using the Amazon Fire 7. But don't worry if you have any other model, the setup process should be very similar. Now, if you've already set up your Amazon Fire tablets and are ready to get started installing the ScreenCloud app, please skip ahead to the time shown on the screen. But if not, stay with me. This is going to be easy. Once you power on the device for the first time, you will be greeted with the setup screen. First, select the language that you prefer, then select continue. Next, connect to your Wi-Fi network. Once there is an internet connection, your Amazon tablet will automatically update to the newest version of Fire OS. Now register your Amazon Fire tablet by signing into your Amazon account or creating a new account if you don't already have one. On the Fire options screen, please deselect the services that you do not wish to participate or leave all as is, then click continue. Next, select who will be using this tablet. This is the section where you can apply parental controls if you will be sharing this tablet with a child. Simply select yes, create a child profile or select not now to skip this step. You can also skip social networks connection on the next screen if you do not want to join right now. You may be presented with Amazon subscription services. We recommend selecting no thanks on all of them for the time being. Next, you have the option to enable Alexa, Amazon's virtual assistant. We recommend that if this tablet is going to be used solely for digital signage, Amazon Alexa is disabled. Once you get your Amazon Fire tablet set up, navigate to the Amazon App Store and search for the ScreenCloud Player app by entering ScreenCloud in the search box. Select the app and click download to begin the installation. When you open the app for the first time, you will have the option to launch the ScreenCloud Player app every time the system starts up. If you're not sure what to do yet, don't worry. You can change this from the settings menu later. Now you'll see the custom pairing code. You can then use this to pair your Amazon Fire tablets by logging into your ScreenCloud account from the web browser on your computer. Select New Screen button on the top right corner of your screens tab. Input the pairing code and name your new screen. And that's it. You're now ready to set any content you'd like to show on your screen. Thank you very much for watching this video. Please be sure to check out our support page for more tips and tricks on how to make the best use of your ScreenCloud account.